Back in March, Ben Affleck checked into rehab to be treated for alcohol addiction. Just a few weeks later, Jennifer Garner filed for divorce from Affleck. The two events may not be related, as Affleck and Garner had been separated for over a year at the time of Garner's filing. Still, according to insiders, Affleck's drinking was a factor in the couple's decision to part ways, so the timing may have been significant. Some have speculated that Jen wanted to give Ben an opportunity to get sober before filing, so that she could work out an equitable custody arrangement with her ex and not fear for her children's safety. Whatever the case, Jen is likely well aware that staying sober will be a lifelong battle for Ben. And while it seems she trusts him enough to let him spend time with their kids on his own, sources say that she's also happy that the task of making sure Ben stays away from the bottle is no longer on her. These days, Ben is dating Lindsay Shookus, an SNL producer he met during an appearance on the show, and Jen is reportedly happy to hand her ex's problems off to his new flame. Of course Jen worries about Ben's health because he is the father of her children, but she feels like she's done everything she can to help him over the years, a source close to the situation tells OK Magazine. Unfortunately, it seems Shookus may have already given Jen reason to doubt that she's up to the task of helping to keep Ben sober. Last month, Ben and Lindsay were spotted leaving a liquor store together while vacationing in Maine. Jen is very surprised that Lindsay is drinking around Ben, the insider says. But she feels that ultimately it's up to Lindsay how she wants to handle the situation. It's believed that Affleck is still abstaining and doesn't feel tempted when he's around others who are imbibing. Ben and Lindsay's relationship is still in the early stages, but sources close to the couple say it's getting serious fast. Though Shookus is reportedly still worried about meeting Affleck's family, the couple has reportedly been discussing details of their future together. Those who know Ben best say they've never seen the actor director happier. Hopefully, his newfound bliss will help the further of three stay off the sauce.